Vartika and I go a long way back because in 2015 is when I met this beautiful, angelic, dark horse, I would say. She was one of the contestants who had never walked the heels before in a Miss Diva competition. But there was something about her which was very striking and expected. No matter how stressful she was or she was trying to learn, a smile was always there on her face, and that is something gave us confidence that this is the girl who can not crack under pressure but keep smiling and sail through. And we wanted somebody who has started from scratch and reached a level to show that it's possible. And after so many years of experience, she's one of the best delegates right now we have to represent India in this universe. So Vartika, you are always being the dark horse. You've always been a person who has the talent and you know when to get it out. So we wish you all the best. You do well because we believe in you. All the best.